Oi, it's me again. I haven't picked up the camera in God knows how long. And this is already my third shit vlog in about, 7 minutes. Pulling out of work, I just saw on the side of the road a microwave. And it's probably broken. It probably doesn't work anymore. But it got me to thinking that Americans... Oh, maybe it's just not Americans, because I really haven't been, you know, to Japan or anywhere else that's heavily industrialized. Americans in general throw out a ton of shit. Lord knows what you're going to find when you're driving down any residential neighborhood. People leave everything, even crap that's not crap, in their driveway for the trash men to come and pick up. I want to know from you, what are some of the coolest things that you've got that you found on someone's curb or in someone's trash can on your way to wherever? And did you feel embarrassed to pull over and pick it up because it was so cool that you just wanted it? And when you pulled over, did you scope out to see if anybody was watching you garbage picking or loading this crap into your car? I've done it. I think we've all done it at some point. Yeah, so tell me, what's some of the coolest crap that you've picked out of the garbage? Do you still have it? If you still have it, I want you to show me. I'm going to have a look myself to see what I can find when I'm unpacking shit. Oh, sorry, I've got a foul mouth lately. When I'm unpacking stuff, I'm going to have a look around and see what I've got that came out of the garbage. So yeah, that should keep me busy as well and give me something more interesting to vlog about than just shit. So, this is going to be a vlog about real shit, real garbage. Figured if I'm going to talk trash, I might as well talk some real trash, right? So, yeah, I'm off home now. This is my new block. Do-do-do-do! This is my new ride home. And, yeah, that'll keep me busy for a while. I'm off because I gotta pull into my driveway and see what's going on. Bye! Again!